हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज एमडी समीमुद्दीन मोल्ला। करंटली आई एम ए फर्स्ट प्रोफेशनल एमबीबीएस स्टूडेंट एट मिर्जापुर मेडिकल कॉलेज। आई स्कोर 145 इन केमिस्ट्री इन 2020। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस द नेम्स ऑफ दोज बुक्स व्हिच आई हैड यूज्ड ड्यूरिंग माय नीट प्रिपरेशन फॉर केमिस्ट्री। एज यू ऑल नो, देयर आर थ्री पार्ट्स इन द केमिस्ट्री: फिजिकल, ऑर्गेनिक एंड इनऑर्गेनिक। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स टॉक अबाउट फॉर ऑर्गेनिक वी शुड रीड इंसेक्ट प्रॉपरली टू बिल्ड अप कॉन्सेप्ट्स बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द एमसीक्यूज आर डायरेक्टली ड्रिवन फ्रॉम इंसेक्ट इटसेल्फ। फॉर इनऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री वी शुड रीड ईच एंड एवरी लाइन्स, टेबल, स्ट्रक्चर, फ्लोचार्ट, व्हाटएवर गिवन इन द एनसीईआरटी एंड ट्राई टू मेमोराइज इट। In general, we thought that in physical chemistry, most of the questions are numerical based. So, generally we neglected or skipped the physical chemistry NCERT. But if we observe NEET 2020 paper carefully, we can see that there are so many theory based questions in physical chemistry itself. So, we should read the NCERT for physical for at least once or twice. After covering theory books, now it's time to discuss about the MCQ books. Another thing I want to add, that is, this is not a promotion video of any book publishers. I'm just sharing my experiences which I had gained while using these books during my preparation, which may help you to choose correct books and enhance and boost up your preparation. At initial stage of my preparation, I started with books of Arihant publication. For each chapter, it contains around 200 MCQs, and MCQs are broken up in topic-wise manner. Then I used to solve NCERT at your fingertips of MTG publication, especially for organic and inorganic. Alright, finally I had taken Erroreless Chemistry of Universal Self Scorer publication. Among these books, I found Erroreless book is most relevant, exam oriented, and as well as these books helped me to develop interest in chemistry. These books also contains questions of JE Main and JE Advanced. So if you want to gather higher concepts like JE Advanced and JE Main, you could use this book. If you're still thinking what book you should use for chemistry, so then you should use these books. This will surely help you. If you have any query, you can feel free to ask me in the comment section. Thank you. All the very best.